An investigation underway to learn why a man was driving the wrong way and shooting at officers in Mansfield. Police say they tried to pull him over when he flashed a gun at them and kicked off a chase. They say he eventually rear-ended another driver and turned the gun on himself. He died at the scene, but no one else was hurt.